And just for grins, this is my multi-configuration infimetric frame. I can set this up to do most single joint rotary movements. In this case, I'll do a little bit of infimetric leg extension. Not limited to speed, can move as quickly or as slowly or static. However you would like. When you're done, you just stop moving. And an unruly roller pad. Take it, change the configuration. Might as well do a little bit of leg curl while I'm at it. Change my center of axis of rotation. Get myself in here. And a little bit of leg curl. Again, speed of motion. You can go as fast or slow as you want. And while I'm at it, having a bit of fun, I will change it up again. Say about right there. And do a little bit of infimetric bicep curl. Or tricep extension. Use your imagination. You can do a lot of different exercises.